Nah.
A really shitty clap, but it will work. I mean, it's still a clap.
Is this correct? Still kind of crooked.
Oh, this will do. So, first song is going to be from the Doom. Am I in frame yet? Hello. Doom score, so it's going to be very hard, loud, and crappy, and messy. But it's a really long song. I'll leave it playing, but I'll put links in the description so you can skip it and go to the next song if you're done with it, which I can imagine. Then I'll play something from Jack Wall, Snakes in Boots, and it was suggested to me by Spotify, and it's from a Call of Duty game score, but it might be a song on itself, I don't know, it probably is, but... And then, also a score thingy, I believe. Yeah, from John Wick. Apparently that's a film or a series, I don't know, never heard of it, but... John Wick Mode, from Le Castlevania. Electronic. The Snakes in Boot is not electronic. But we'll start off with Flesh and Metal from Mick Gordon, which is... Well, not everyone likes this kind of music, but... it does have some sort of low-end and funny stuff going on that I didn't get on the other panel at all. So there's no subwoofer or anything, just this speaker. So here we go, it's gonna be messy and, well, not super loud, but we'll see. There we go.
Not loud at all, but
it might get louder.
We'll be right back. some flapping. This part, tuned to 30 something hertz, is hitting the magnet. Planted a high pass at 35 hertz. Tuned this lower part really low to show that you can tune the membrane. It's like around 30 something hertz, but it is actually too low for such a small panel, as you noticed, and also it might be clear that that's too low for such a small panel, but it tries to play in, and if it hits that resonance, excursion will be quite high and it won't manage with a gap of 3 millimeters. So if you hear some weird flapping once in a while, that's what it was. It's because it's tuned too low for such a small thing. If I would like put it to the lowest frequency to 40 hertz or something, I could play quite a bit louder. If I put it like to 70, it would be playing 12 dB louder, even quite a bit.
Well, next song. Less flip mode.
Streets on flip, it's a bad game, makes you stop and stare. Need an assist, you can resist, we'll make quite a pair. We'll slide on in, your magic little wicked queen. Take a spin, the evil cannot get us, who do you do? Places are red, we're hitting the deck, they don't have a prayer. Something strange from far beyond, haunting all my dreams. Everything looks inside out, not quite as it seems. Oh, slide on in, magic little wicked queen. Come on, take a spin. The evil cannot get us, we'll take them all jackpot. Snakeskin boots on a Saturday night. Kicking down doors, trying to make it happen. Swing, don't miss in the wicked fight. And then we'll start to stroll, sway and roll. Take control, yeah.
The filter is probably not, you know, perfect by any means. I just threw it together. It's all about, I wanted to hear the low end. And so far, for such a small panel, I'm pretty impressed. I mean, it's not... This is less than half the length that I was intending to make. Actually, by almost one third. So... That could be interesting. Next song, John Wick Mode. I do like that. It's a typical trailer start, but there we go.
Thank you.
I like the first second of this song more than the rest of the song. Because it becomes a bit of a wop 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 thingy. Not my thing, actually. But, well, anyhow, let's... I didn't have a song, but I want to do one Nightwish song because people always say planers cannot play this kind of music. Bullshit, of course. It will play. But what song? That might be a problem. I want something with double bass, but I'm not sure which one that is.
Among the millions facing.
Good start. That's about it. I'll cut this out. Wanderlust. And yes, such a panel can play something like this. It's I don't know where people get it from. Any speaker can play something. They're not like meant to play jazz only or something. Yes, it could use more bass, for sure, but it plays.
I want to see where the sirens sing, hear how the poor songs sing, the decomoders of the Pacific fills in the fields of Corabi, blinded by the white, discover the deepest jungle. I want to find a secret
by then, and I watch it fall out.
Hey, boys. Oh, camera stopped. So I'll just talk over a black video. Yeah. So yeah, it's not a loudspeaker. I mean, it's not, you know, I wouldn't sell it as a loudspeaker, but it does some things rather well, but could be improved by just pure size of it. So maybe next time the time might be go big. See you next time, and if you like the content and such, subscribe and maybe look at my Patreon page. There are no benefits of supporting me, unfortunately, except for me able to make this kind of stuff. See you around. Bye bye. Beep.